How's it going, my friends? My name is Rushwan, and welcome back to Fran Bow. Last time, we were just getting started. If I go emergency, I don't think they would help me. But anyway, last time, our family got murdered, and we're now in a mental asylum. And I have no idea what the fuck to do. How the fuck do I get a crayon? The game wants a crayon. Where the fuck do I get a crayon? Okay, I've been in. I forgot! King's over here. What's up, King Douchebag? Little prick. Where's my castle and horse? I don't sometimes remember close doors. I need to get a full set. How about now? Here you go, douchebag. They are dead. Little Jason has a friend. I will laugh at you. I just have no clue what I'm doing anymore. What's up, dude? You look friendly. Look at me, I say. I care. Alright, TV. That still hurts my eyes. Reach for key. Get a full set of crayons. I'm gonna leave hell for a minute. I'm gonna leave hell until I figure out what I'm doing.
What's up, dude?
Did you find the doctor's code yet? It's in the office. Well, I guess I did not. Anyone over here? Seriously, why don't you take that fucking gun? Oh! Oh, shit. We're fucked. Interesting. I don't like this. Okay. The king likes drawing. Oh wait, do I need to get a paper? This wasn't here before. How long does it take for a security guard to get, like, someone in charge to come yell at me for throwing coffee at them? You know what? He probably wants to get a gun. Crazy bastard. a piece of paper. Ah, I get it now. Hello, crazy girl. Here you go, dickhead. Oh, that's beautiful. Exactly what I dreamed of. You can take my sword now. It's yours. Alright. Combine you with you. And there we go. I use this thing, and here we go. Oh, how come we didn't just use for chair? Wait, 12. That is 12. Where's the key? I got it. Okay. A yellow typewriter. A picture of nothing. A picture of something funny. A brain. October or November. I guess we are in October now. Get out before someone comes in. Phil. A forgotten girl with no family or cat will die when the moon arrives. What do you mean? Of course. Event. I don't really know what this is. Oh, I love opening mail, but it's not for me. Oh wait, I'm an idiot. What do you mean it doesn't work? It's a spare. That's not gonna work. An extra key I got from the office. Book. Thank you. Let's go to hell. Is that me? Huh. Thank you. Why didn't I interact? Oh, but why don't... I wonder if Phil knew about this. I don't, like... Oh, that rat's really hit for his head. I had a bad feeling about this. That was even worse. I just keep going and going. And... What?! If I were a witch, I could fly away from here. There's something underneath a blanket. Oh shit! If you struggle, you will not. I'll be in every corner. If you choose to disobey your cat's lives, fuck it, I can't read. And you went all the way back down.
Oh, my dear kitty. We'll soon be together again. I miss you, my dear. I miss you so much. Why are you leaving? Please don't leave me alone, Mr. Midnight.
See you at the end, I guess.
I fainted again. I wonder if my dreams are true. The monster won't let me go home. But if I find the maze, maybe I can find Mr. Midnight.
Alright, going up. What? Let's see what hell that down here is like. Steam. Lies in a box. Lies in... Box is open. Let me see. It's just the same stuff I'm taking.
Huh. Bad pills. I just take them.
Patient. Is our current target. Target response is positive. Now examining the tragedy gland. Gland. Dose up to 170 milligrams. Container. So, it looks like an approved variant of Dodine. So I'm being drugged.
What child? Who wrote this?
I think that's you. If I can get back upstairs, I can look at your serial number. I doubt I'll even remember any of the numbers. What the fuck? We're in a psychiatric ward. Okay, that's not good. We're not even in hell. Wait, hold on.
Clark, strategic pursuer, Dr. Roman Bates, observation, failed anesthetics. A patient woke up after reaching frontal lobe. The process was canceled and incomplete. So we're extracting frontal lobe. I'm not the best when it comes to brain science because I don't remember it that much. But that's like your holy shit. That's like where you. I can't think of what it's called. It word. Remember correctly that messes with your brain with current situations, like. I know I'm gonna forget to leave it in the description, but map had to do like an entire video based on because of FNAF 4? Yes, I took the news. I took the new one upstairs. Fran Bow, no, I haven't seen her. Wait, the key to the cellar? Well, no. In the doctor's office, he used to have a key there? Calm down, the key is not here. Sure, I'll let you know if it turns up, but you must calm down. Yes, I'll bring it to you if I find it. Alright, bye! Oh my goodness, I can't believe this. Oh shit. God. Oh my goodness. Are you okay, little baby? Oh god, that is fucked up. Things are not making me angry. A keyhole has no keys to hold. End of a maze, Mr. Midnight. Oh, the key was here after all. I better take it back. Nice. Old coffee. I can't remember Aunt Grace's phone number. I'll just surprise her when I get home. Oh, a love letter. Dear Pete. Gross.
It was on the letter. Why'd I walk out? Good thing she doesn't pay attention.
December 17th. Dr. Marcel, turn off the alarms from the security system panel in reception. The yellow door will remain open for 2 minutes until the alarm reactivates. Alarm code December 17th, July 25th. Thank you.
door. Many folders and books. December 17th, July 25th. I highly doubt it. There's a matter. I don't want to be here anymore. Is there a calendar down here? Oh, so I'm just under a can. Alright. But I can go upstairs, it's locked. Is there any other key? That you don't see? Fuck. Baby shake syndrome. I know this. My teacher told us about it. This is exactly what Mr. Midnight told me. Oh, you are all skinny. Yeek. Keys. Oh no. Basement. My only option. You can't blame those who are ignored. My path to life has been denied. It word. I don't remember Miss Gradley. But I think, isn't it word a character in this game? If you're wondering how I know that, it's because I watched a Let's Play a long time ago. Don't even remember it that well. Just phase in for nothing. guess. December 17th. Wait a minute. Month. 'Cause I'm about to escape, you little bitch. I'll make you pay for what you did. Thank you. You clever little girl. Do you think you can just? What? It can't be. No. What the fuck?
I need to get to my maze.
Oh shit. Oh shit. No. Oh god. Where am I going? Mushrooms. No. Am I ahead of a cat? Back. Fuck, I found I could make it. Hello, kitty.
Catch up with a cat. Come on, Flan. You can do it.
Oh, fuck you, cat.
Fuck you, cat. Last time, I trust a cat.
Cats escape.
Just spamming my clicks.
Meow, 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 meow. You don't say. Meow.
To a dead end.
Yep.
Damn it, I thought I was waiting for race against a cat. Back
cat is not your friend. He's a little dickhead. Chapter 2, Part 1, Curiosity Symptoms. Oh my goodness, that was close. Other gods don't find me, find the sewer. What is this place? Oh, Mr. Midnight's. I hope I find Mr. Midnight soon. Okay, I wanna see what hell is here. Oh, hello! Ghost lady? That was nice. Okay, I didn't really. Oh, I was gonna see the ghost lady again. No. There's ghosts and ninjas here. Curiosity is dangerous. Damn you, curiosity. Oh, I like to be curious. Otherwise, how will you learn things? That's a trap. What are you? But what are you? You're kind of curious about yourself. What? It's the right question, but why? Should be more appropriate. I want the key. I don't have time to chat, sir. I want the key. That's all. Oh, but the key is in Oz. And it's not yours for sure. Please, just give it to me. I want to know what door I can open with it with this. We couldn't care less. The affections towards you is simply none. My name is Fran. I'm a person. And you? Interesting. Tell us more. I had a cat.
Never do this in real life of a demonic creature.
I had a cat. Well, I had one. He's missing now. I have to find him.
Really?
Can I have the key now?
Look, person friend. We came from the south, flying as always. And one of us got curious about this key, and all of us got stuck here. And because of our hair, we can't get loose.
I see, yes, long hair you have. Can I help you?
We usually get stuck on trees, but we have something to fix that.
Because a beautiful comb to comb our hairs every time we get stuck.
Give it to me.
Give me the comb and I can fix you. There's a problem. A filthy thief took the comb. We are stuck forever.
If you can find the thief and the comb, we will have the key. Deal? What does he look like? Yes, what does he look like? It's a rat. A filthy, narcissistic rat. He took the comb to be beautiful. Who couldn't do much, so he ran away with it. Please find it and free us from curiosity. I'll try my best. We will be here waiting. I could try to open it and see what's inside. What kind of bird are you? It's an owl. Oh, what the fuck? You do have mental problems, dear friend. Oh, wow. You really are a very big ant. Who's that? Oh, excuse me, sir. Are you real? You always ask for the same thing. Always. What do you mean? Always? What do you mean by always? Of course I'm real. Where did he come from? I escaped. Oh, I escaped from a mental hospital. But please don't tell anybody. I won't tell, don't worry. But what are you doing here? Bad things happen. Real bad things happened to me, sir. But now I'm looking for my cat. A cat, you say? A black cat. Yes, sir. A black cat. With very big yellow eyes, Mr. Midnight. Oh, I see. I'm sorry, go. You haven't seen it? Oh, so you haven't seen it? It happens to be that the cat is eaten, chewed, and swallowed. Eaten? What do you mean? A black cat that came towards me in a hurry. I catch it. I give it to my beetle pig. My beetle pig is hungry. Oh, my poor beetle pig. Hasn't had any food in days. The blueberries passed by, and we ate them all. Stop it. Can't you see? Mr. Midnight is the only one I have. Please, tell me you're joking. Oh, little girl, don't cry. I can sing for you, if you like. What will I do now? I don't know how I feel to be alone. I don't know. Yes. I'm lost on... I'm the last one alive. Let me help you. Yes? How can you help? How can you possibly help me? But... the decision's not so fast, you know. Maybe he's still alive inside of a beetle pig. Make it vomit. Should I do something like make the beetle pig vomit? Kill the beetle pig. He is also the only friend I have left. But I need the meat. I can do it. Kill the beetle pig friend? I can do it. Yes. Do it. You can kill the beetle pig. And I, Antonio, God damn it, the great, shall eat the meat. Alright. Going straight into murder. Fuck. Now I have to run. Beat the pig? Oh, hello. Wait, what?
It's a hedgehog. Wait, why can't I kill a hedgehog? Wait, what happened to a fucking dog? Fuck. Why did I use it? Something funny. Nothing useful in hell so far.
There's no hole.
Make an entry. I shall smite a beetle pig. How the hell do I stop you? And what happened to my donut? My croissant, whatever the hell it was. With magic sleeping pill, isn't it? Wake up. The pig won't stay still. Sound like a giant cricket.
Hello, tree.
I can't be done. It can't be done. Why, though?
Dear, your armor's gone. What a pretty horse. We can't look like this one.
Effort is great, great.
Wake up. Sir, wake up now. I think the beetle pig doesn't like the idea of being killed.
Oh, I see. But that is completely normal, isn't it?
What should I do?
Yes, but what should I do then? You ought to give him a special berry. The blue one. The blueberries.
There are no blueberries. But there are no blueberries in the woods.
I shouldn't say this to you, but I have a right connection. They live inside my house. They love blueberries. My house is in that direction. Be careful.
Thank you, sir.
This must be the ant's house.
Sorry, is anyone home?
early on. I got an idea. Johnny.
Oh no, I brought Fedora. Well.
Aha! Holy fuck.
You tiny creatures, please don't eat me.
I wish I could sleep with my kitty in the bed, in this bed.
But again, I'm all confused.
Oh, oh. Aha, I got an idea.
Rat trap.
Bye-bye, little assholes. Hi!
actually waved. Do it, Fran. Do it. Oh, it's a fucking rat. What? You're not my cat? Oh, miss. You saved me from misery. Good for you. But I was hoping to find somebody else. I assume that you are feeling disappointed. Who are you looking for? My lovely cat. My cat. My lovely cat, Mr. Midnight. Oh, Miss Lady. I'm not very fond of cats, you know. A black one with very big yellow eyes was trying to catch me.
Really?
He seems to get into trouble often. Wait, maybe it was my cat. Oh, my lady. If he is, then he's the only one in trouble now.
Why? What happened?
I can show you. Follow me, please. It's not far from here. Here we are. Somebody took him, miss. They just disappeared.
Be more specific. Oh my goodness. Could you be more specific?
I wish I could. It looked like you have sold him. If there's anything else I can do for you, just let me know. I'll be around. I got an idea. Some Alice in Wonderland stuff. Wait.
Rat, who did this to you? Why is it so skinny?
Bluff. There is no hole here.
Excuse me, do you still have a hair comb?
Oh, the hair comb. The shiny, beautiful hair comb.
Give it to me. Give it to me right now.
Alright, then. Can you please comb my hair first?
Yes, I can comb your hair.
Thank you, my lady. You are very kind.
Now we're going to say something like I spoiled the comb or something. Time to go back to hell.
Here's your beautiful comb, mister.
Oh, you found the person. You finally did it. Well, the key opens the door you wished to open. Now we fly south at last. Goodbye.
Oh, beautiful. Goodbye, shiny mister. Have a nice trip.
I can't figure out an accent for her. Got a key? Let's get the fuck out of here. Fucking science.
she was in hell. It's a real big anthill. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm doing. Alright, I'm gonna end this part here. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Please check out my Discord and Twitter in the description, and I hope to see you on the next video. Goodbye.